Recommending Bible Stories Based on Your Favorite Fantasy Books, Part 1. The Lord of the Rings. I'm going to recommend the Book of John. It's heartwarming, sensitive, extremely quotable, and has some pretty good action sequences. And it is just a little cheeky. Spoiler alert, the hero goes to a better place at the end and invites all of his friends to come join him later.